On Tuesday, people from all across New Hampshire will vote for my husband so that we can keep our country moving forward. And I want to thank you for being one of them. Click here to confirm where to vote.